and you thought last night's game was the only win.
Today!
Tailgate experts put Cincinnati...
The setup down there is perfect for tailgating.
...in the top five for pregame party. About that leftover image of conservative button-down city...
Bacon!
We apparently know how to party.
You know, you look at Oktoberfest and the Taste of Cincinnati, we're about big events and having a good time and having our eats and our drinks.
A new study shows only Baltimore, Denver, Houston, and San Diego more tailgate-friendly than we are. Cincinnati is among the top NFL markets for grills and the latest trend, live TV in cars and vans.
And in fact, our office is right there, so we're going to drop the DirecTV line down with a flat screen so we can watch pregame coverage.
Local shops like Cook's thrive on the tailgate trend. Three seasons ago, you didn't have these kind of specialized items for pregame parking lot parties. Now they're as common as the sound of Houdet.
Salt and pepper shakers.
Got to have that. Got to have your chef hat and apron. Got to have your, you know, your frisbee to toss. You got to have your dog leash so you can take your dog down to tailgating.
Three of every 10 tailgaters never even make it inside a stadium, but they wouldn't miss this kind of game day atmosphere. And Bengal fans are among the most active on tailgate blogs. Imagine what they're writing about Browns fans we'll see this Sunday. Cleveland's number 22 for tailgate fun.